Being the president of a company is a thankless job. So you had better do it for the greater good and not for yourself, because you know, if you have a successful artist, it's just because they did it. If they fail, it's because you. So it's a no-win situation on a personal level. So you have to just be focused on the greater good. And the greater good is getting, you know, great music out there, however, and really just realizing that not everyone's going to be successful.